Saa noite.
Leikkaa.
Mitä on vasta leikkaa?
No, no. Mä ihan leikkaan muutenkin, koska otan siihen videon siitä, kun aivasti. Nyt tän voisi ihan kans leikkaa, kun mä puhun tässä suomea.
Voi niin, täällä on ihan junaa.
Ja li... Hauskoja kohteita, eikö tää?
No niin, kuka haluu pitää tätä?
Mä en leikkaan...
Pitäkää tätä kunnia.
Pitään... Mä pidän tän videon kyllä tallessa, mutta tän leikkaan tän blooper. No, olis ne valmiita nyt nopeasti? Okei, okay, Pukinmäen aukio 4, staircase B, in Malmi. No, I mean Pukinmäki. Bocksbacka, Helsinki, Helsingfors, Finland. Sorry. It's in Pukinmäki, Bocksbacka, Helsinki, Helsingfors, Finland.
Finally got it right.
I was so funny. Okay, 8 persons capacity. Valmet. Shall I press it? Shall I press it? Are you ready now?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, it works.
Nice.
Hydraulic.
Oh yeah. It was maintained and now it works.
8 persons, so
3
it's
floors.
Perfect for our sizes.
Mm, yeah. Should take 2 or 3 rides. This is so rare. It's so rare. Oh. Do not press it. Built in 1986, we have 7123 and purchased 630 rims. It's going
to
be inspected in next year, 2020.
Yeah.
Turning 35 years old in 2021. Now let's listen to the motor while we're riding it. And only 3 floors. Let me press the 2 or 3 rides.
Point.
Yeah.
Yeah, a little bit, but still, we can I can hear it very well.
Yeah, well, the start was nice. Yeah.
There are more residential buildings there. We can check them another day. It's the 5th of August 2019, so take another ride.
Yes.
Sure. Do you think it's rope hydraulic or telescoping hydraulic?
Holeless. I think it's
maybe holeless. Yeah.
The usual DEVE.
Yeah.
Expected by kiva inspector committee. Well, this is on our script.
You can hear the sounds from the ventilation system.
Yeah.
Yeah.
From 1986.
You can see a little bit through the door.
Okay, cool. Then I can try this on the third ride.
Yeah.
Are we gonna take a third one? One after the video?
Maybe I'm satisfied with two rides.
Yeah, actually I am quite satisfied with that too.
Yeah. So...
Yeah, now pictures.
You can first. You can do the third ride if you want.
Me?
No, I said to you.
Oh, okay.
Probably not.
But what about this floor indicator? Shall we see if it
just
get
the full ride on it?
Beautiful.
Mmm.
Schindler.
And so rare.
I'm so happy that VALMET used the Schindler features.
Absolutely. This is how we got Schindler into Finland.
Hmm. Thanks to VALMET.
Mm.
Schindler door motor and so on.
Mm-hmm. And that was also Schlieren. That's how we got Schlieren here, VALMET Schlieren.
Mm. And also DEVE.
Yeah.
Don't forget that.
Mm.
But I think it came to Finland because of Schindler.
Yeah, true. I think it's a little bit slow, actually.
Yeah, it is.
But it's still fine.
Yeah, typical for
high
blocks.
I think it will stand here with the door open.
Right.
Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching.